Good morning, Panthers. I'm Navi Velasquez, and this is River Morgan. Today is Monday, December 11th, 2023. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for our Panther pledge. This pledge helps us remember to be safe, be respectful, and be an avid learner.
As a Seminole Trails Panther, I will conduct myself at all times and in all places with honor and respect for myself, my classmates, my teacher, my school, and my community.
We will now have a moment of silence.
Our lunch menu for today is grilled cheese sandwich, turkey and cheese lunch kit, soy butter sandwich platter, or PB&J grape sandwich platter, and celery sticks.
Now over to our weather with Alucia Marces.
Today is cloudy with a high of 70 degrees and a low of 64 degrees, precipitation 10%, humidity 69%, and winds at 17 miles per hour. Now back to our anchors.
December is Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, New Year's Eve, and winter break.
Help us celebrate Seminole Trails Elementary School 12 Days of Holiday Cheer. Today is Holiday Sock Day. Wear your favorite holiday socks. Tomorrow is Cookie Exchange. Share your favorite holiday cookie with your teacher.
Quote of the day. Don't count the days, make the days count.
The artists of the week are as follows.
Remember, Panthers, Seminole Trails Panthers are safe, respectful, avid learners.
Now for a word from our principal, Ms. Johnson, or our assistant principal, Ms. Bush.